Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So today, before I start today's video, I just want to say guys, stay safe, stay home, keep your hands clean, take showers and keep your distance from others so that they don't become a danger to you or you don't become a danger to anyone because of the crisis that we are facing. So this was my message to you guys before we start this video. So let's get on with today's race. So guys, here we are at Monza again in our group 3 cars in our GTR. Unofficial Polyphonies GTR Cup. This race was very, very good and I enjoyed it a lot, and I will try to cut out the parts that are not very enjoyable, where I'm just driving around alone, so that I could keep this video as short as possible and as enjoyable as possible. So as we come into the first chicane, you can see that it is again like last time, very, very clean driving by all the drivers, but we will see over here two cars going off the track. And I also got bumped by another driver back there. But I think all in all, it is a really, really clean start. From the past, we have seen that everybody would go bonkers and everybody would just crash into each other. So as we come to our second chicane, we will take it very, very nicely. I just let off my gas over there because I didn't want to get really, really close to these guys and, you know, bump into them and create a lot of chaos. So, because of a little bit of chaos on the first chicane, we have gained around 3 positions all the way from 7 to 4. So guys, as we progress forward, I just want to say thank you to all new subscribers for subbing to my channel. It means a lot and it helps me to motivate to make better content. And to all the new subscribers, if you have not seen my Dirt Rally content, please go onto my channel and have a look. It's a really, really good races I have done over there and I'm sure you're gonna enjoy it. So over here, I think I braked a little bit late, or maybe he braked a little bit early and I bumped into him, and thankfully he did not go off the track. But I got really, really spooked by it, that I actually lost control of my car, and that has thrown me all the way to, I think, which position? 9th position. But all in all, it's good. We started at 7th, we were at 4th, made a little bit of mistake and we went down 2 positions at 9th. So far, I am okay with the progress we are making. So we are right behind 2 more GTRs and ahead of a Mazda. There's a Mazda right behind us, and the guy behind us is a really, really great driver. Very, very clean. So here we are at the end of the first lap. We end up at 9th position, and now at the second lap, as we come to the first corner, we brake at the right time. Spanish goes for the attack, but he couldn't make it. And over here, as we come out of the chicane, Spanish bumps into the Englishman and he spins him around. I don't know whether it was on purpose or it was a mistake, but it looked like on purpose, but I don't know. Anyways, leave your thoughts about it in the comments if you think it was on purpose or not. So as we come to the second part of the chicane, I will let go of my gas over here. No point in fighting for this position at this chicane because it will create a lot of chaos. So I let him keep this position and we come out very nicely right behind him in his split stream. So as I progress to attack him, he completely closes the door on me, and that completely ruins my exit out of this, which helps the Mustang on our right to gain on it. But the guy behind in the BMW just lunges. Completely no regard, he completely lunges into the corner and pushes me wide and takes away the next position, which causes us to drop to 10th. And at this point I was a little bit annoyed by him, but I was like, okay, maybe I was just too slow for him, so no worries. And this time I am on my hard tires. Like last time, I made a huge mistake of going on mediums, then again pitting and going on to mediums, because I actually did not know on what tires did I start. I thought I started on hard, but in fact I was on medium. So that cost me around 20 seconds of penalty, which dropped me all the way to 13th from 9th, and it cost me around 5 positions. So at this point I was really, really cautious and aware of this compulsion of using hard tires, so I went with hard. So as we start our third lap, BMW is an extremely slow car. It does not have a top end speed. As you can see, I'm passing like it's sitting still. But over here I braked at right point, but BMW somehow braked, or I don't know, he takes over me on the outside. Great move by him, very well driven. But the thing is, when I come into the first chicane, I always think that I might be braking a little bit early. I brake right before 150 marker, and I don't know why it feels like my car is really, really slow by the time I enter it. Over here at the second chicane, we go by side by side, and over here I push a little bit too hard, and that unstables my car, and because of that I lose one more position, and I end up at 11. And that is not good. At this point I was like, I'm just going backwards. But somehow the guy who spun the Englishman on the second start of the second lap, I think, has spun out, and we gain one more position. Easy. No, I mean, okay, easy position. I'm happy with it. So we're back at a 10th. So now we have around 1.3 seconds of gap from the guy ahead and 1.7 from the behind. So we are in the split stream of the guys ahead, and they are fighting for the 8th position, which will help me to get closer to the guys ahead. And as we know, BMW does not have a top end speed. So at this rate, I'm gonna gain a lot of time on him, even though he's in the split stream of the guy ahead in the Mazda. You can see that how much time I'm gaining right now. Brake at right point, coming on the third, taking this corner very, very nicely. I think German went a little bit wide, but here comes the very, very interesting part on the behalf of this German. He goes into the pits and he's running hard. I was like, are you serious? You're gonna do at least 7 laps on mediums? You must be out of your mind. I mean, hard tires can go easy 5 laps. You can change your tires to mediums on 5th lap. But he chose to go on at the end of 3rd lap. Anyways, his choice. So far at this point, my objective was to get as close as possible to the Mazda ahead, and for next few laps, for the next complete 4th lap, nothing much happened, so we will jump a little bit ahead on lap number 4 at the end of the 4th lap. And over here I managed to get as close as possible, and he goes really wide over here. That helps me to get really close to him, but he decides to go into the pits, and he goes into the pit lane over there and change his tires to medium. He's also running on hards, but he could have easily done one more lap on hards, but it's better for us because I'm gonna go for mediums in this lap. So something major happened ahead, but it does not benefit us because we are way behind to get any benefits from the guy's mistake. So we end up coming at I think 8th position we are at. Yes, 8th. So at this point, nothing much happens throughout this lap. I'm running around alone. So we will jump at the end of lap number 5. So here we are coming at the last corner of lap number 5, and I have decided to go into the pits and change my tires at this point. And I am at 8th position now, I think. No, yeah. So I changed to mediums, and I do not need to refuel, and I really, really love these animations, and this livery of PlayStation is really, really good. So here we are. We were at 8th. We come out at 8th, so we have not lost any position. But over here, look at back. There are racers coming out, and it's the same guy in the Mazda. And I braked at the right point, but it was not good enough, so I bumped into him a little bit, and the guy behind me bumped also. So over here, I gave him a little bit of flash that I'm really sorry, I did not mean it, and I was hoping that he would get this message and does not push us wide over here while I come into the inside line. And I actually also apologized to him after the race, and he was like, no worries, it's all good. He liked the way we raced. So over here I managed to come in front of him and get this position number 8. So far this race has been good. We did not progress a lot. We actually went back few positions, but so far from that point of view, we have gained around 2 positions, and the quality of racers are really, really good, I think, and it's a lot of fun for me at this point, you know. So at this point I was only thinking of getting away from the guy behind, because I know that he's a good driver and he is a persistent driver. He's not making any mistakes. So far he did not make any mistake. So my goal was to get as far as possible, because I knew that he went into the pits a lap before I did, so that means I had I have a better tires in terms of grip, so I could push my car a little bit harder than him. So I was trying to get as far as possible from him in the next few laps. So I come very, very nicely in this corner, and I actually brake deliberately a little bit early just to spook him out, and it actually worked. And because of that, I was able to gain a lot of time on him, at least 1/10 or 2/10 on him, and that helps a lot when you're on this straight, because it's so long that they can easily take you over. So something has happened in the front, but again, it does not benefit us. We are way behind to get any benefits from others' mistake over here. So we are sticking to the position that we are in. So over here, he's right in the split stream, right behind me. But I know that he will not go for an attack because he is not in the position to go for attack because he's so far away behind. So I keep my normal racing line. I brake at the right time. Come on to the chicane very, very nicely, push my car really, really hard while coming out of the chicane and take it very, very nicely. So here we go. So my, as I said, my objective throughout 6th and 7th lap was to get as far as possible because I knew GTR is a little bit unstable car when the tire grip goes low because of the turbo. I think it produces a lot of power once it reaches at a certain point where it creates a lot of torque, and I just don't want to be in that situation where I'm facing in the wrong direction. So throughout the race, nothing much happened. My objective was to get as far as ahead, so we'll jump at the end of 9th lap right now. So here we are at the last corner of the 9th lap. Again, the Mazda is right behind us, but probably he has worse tires than I am because he went in the pits before me, and as you can see, I gained a lot of time on him because of that, a lot. And I was thinking, I hope I could get somebody might make a mistake ahead and I could benefit from him. So as we start our lap number 10 over here, my objective was to stay as persistent and consistent as possible, not to make any mistakes. That's why I was not even touching gear number one, because we know what is Nissan GTR capable of. That first gear will spin you out. So I kept it as smooth as possible while coming out of the chicane, and it was very, very nicely taken. So as we come to the second chicane, I brake at the right time again, take it very nicely. You can actually cut corner a little bit, like go over the curb, it won't give you any penalty, and it'll give you a really nice exit out of that chicane. So guys, if you have enjoyed today's video, please, please don't forget to like, subscribe and comment. Do let me know your thoughts about the race. Do let me know your thoughts about my commentary. What would you like to make improvements? What should I do? Just leave anything. Just say hello so that I could thank you personally if you sub to my channel. Because your subscription means a lot. It motivates me to make videos, great content, and grow as a channel. I really enjoy making sim racing videos, and also maybe I will start putting different gaming content, is not arcade but more sim related. So I am thinking putting SnowRunner, which is coming out on 28th as well. So if you like that sort of content, please stick around, sub to channel and help me grow. So guys, here it is. I come out on 8th position at the end of 10th lap. It was a great race, very clean driving by drivers, very nicely done. So here we are, but here it is. I actually did not end up 8th but 5th because two of the drivers probably did not take hard tires and they were running on medium, and that actually helped me a lot. As you can see, wow, this is amazing. I mean, I made the same mistake last time and they also made the same mistake this time. So guys, anyways, this was today's video. If you enjoyed, don't forget to like, subscribe and comment, and I'll see you in the next one.